When it's complete, it will turn sunlight into the energy that will power up to 140,000 homes, the largest such plant in the world.
And obviously, this is mostly a local responsibility, and the private utilities are going to have to lean forward. But we are doing everything we can to provide them additional resources so that we can expedite getting power up and running in many of these communities.
And one of the things that we've been able to do, just to give you a sense of how this is an all-hands-deck approach, we're able to get C-17s and C-130s, military transport planes potentially to move assets, personnel, to speed up the process of getting power up and running as soon as possible. It's a win for Africans. Families get to electrify their homes. Businesses can run their plants. Investors can say if we locate in an African country that they're going to be able to power up in a reliable way.